tonight from Southern University. Students there will be required to wear masks indoors again starting Monday morning. The mask mandate going back into effect across Southern University system. This includes Southern University of New Orleans. They say it's an effort to continue to keep its campus safe during the ongoing COVID-19 pandemic. Administrators also say vaccine protocols will also remain in place.